Okay students, now let us see trigonometric substitution question number first second bit. Okay, so what is your second question is integration e to the power 3x divided by root of 4 minus e to the power 6x. Can I write it as integration of e to the power 3x divided by 4? Can I write it as 2 square minus e to the power 6x? Can I write it as e to the power 3x whole square then whole root dx? Yes or no? Now let us assume that e to the power 3x equal to as for it is now in this format, so can I write it as a square minus x square root? So what I'll write it as, I'll write it as e to the power 3x, that is x equal to a, that is 2 sine theta. Yes or no? Now let's differentiate. So what you'll write, differentiation of e to the power 3x is e to the power 3x, then apply chain rule, 3x is 3 dx equal to 2 cos theta d theta. Yes or no? Now in the numerator see e to the power 3x dx, here e to the power 3x dx, take this 3 and divide this to this side, so what you will get, 2 by 3, am I right? Now your integration becomes e to the power 3x dx, substituted by constant, you take it outside, in the numerator cos theta d theta divided by your denominator part, it is 2 square, e to the power 3x is replaced by 2 sin theta whole square. Yes or no? Now can I write it as 2 by 3? Similarly, this is cos theta d theta divided by. See, 2 is common in both. It is in the square form. Square again root. Take it outside. So now what is remain? 1 minus sin square theta root. 1 minus sin square theta is cos square theta root. Then cos square theta root is cos theta. So what I'll write? 2 by 3 integration of cos theta d theta divided by cos theta. This denominator 1 by 2, these two get cancelled. This cos theta also get cancelled. Now what is remaining? 1 by 3 integration of d theta. So what will be the answer? 1 by 3 theta plus c. Now what is here my theta? This is my assumption. So from this I can write it as e to the power 3x by 2 equal to sin theta. So theta equal to sin inverse of this. So it is 1 by 3 sin inverse e to the power 3x by 2 plus c. Answer correct or not? Okay. Now next video I will upload the triple I bit.